This war is just to get an alliance. Because he's going to hate France. And he's going to love me. Get rid of these guys near my land. Finally got him. South, because Spain's heading that way. Maybe a race who can block who off. But I blocked all this off. I don't feel like losing money right now. The war is how I expected it to go. No, the British Navy is undefeatable. France just doesn't have the land to do anything about it. Whatever, those are his peasant. I can use them. Yep, prevented the fort from re-garrisoning. And did his general... No, I thought his general died, and he replaced it with a shittier one. It was at a lot of morale. What? Oh, his capital's under the control of rebels. He needs to regain the control of his own capital. So how big of a fort that is? I have no choice to send a 20 stack to him. Hopefully my transverts can make it. Last thing we need is a white piece. Oh, never mind, he's besieging it. Never mind. No, I don't send this for my ships. The war in the colonies. What's their lure desire at? Too low. This war's pretty much over. So how much is my war participation at? It is at 10%. I might probably get money, that's all. But the alliance is what's worth this whole war. Still high, no war exhaustion. What's he gonna do, honestly? Colonization is very slow than mine. Oh, I can block him out from that. I'll start to block him out of that too. Yeah, a little morale. This fool thinks he can conquer everything. He's just gonna feed me in the end. Regency Council sucks. Oh, it sucks. Grab. I'm gonna need. Spare no expense. Doesn't really matter. Okay, grab you. Oh, he's an elector, holy shit. Yeah, sure, whatever. Wow, that's lucky for Holland. Oh, I can see the HRE now. Who's the Emperor? Wait, that's... Holland's the Emperor of the HRE? Holy shit. Religious peace. Not Austria? Does Poland have a PU on a... Did, I don't think they have a personal union. They have one personal union under Saxony, but they don't want to degrade them. They'll have, people hate them in the HRE if they do that. So Lithuania is independent. No, it's a PU under Bohemia. Oh, Russia has formed. Victory. Yay, so question. Do they want to keep our alliance? I would rather spend all my trust in keeping them on my side. Anyway, that war is over. Oh yeah, I should have been building claims. Who do you hate? that colony is done. Recall. I can get inflation. So all this is mine, all this will be mine. Seeing all this will be mine. Oh, someone died. What do I make my money? Production. What a. We can still declare war for a regency council. Okay. If I won the independence, that was easy. I was waiting to have one claim. I won't be taking much land from him. Does my ally have claims? No, they do not. Oh, progress would be zero. Oh, yes! No, I don't want to decrease. Yep, we're on our path flipping religions. We'll guide them all the way to our capital. Oh, what? I thought, I don't have a consort, that's why. Alright, I didn't have a consort. I need a consort regency. Forgot. And that's why I need to convert. Because this guy is not worth the alliance. I'll probably betray him as soon as I flip and stabilize my economy and nation. I'll let the rebels do all the work for me. How long until they... It'll take a while. So they were rebelled in 21 years. I need my stability to drop again. No, I don't know how to do that. So in 20 years I'd flip. It's gonna take a while. I gotta make sure. So if I increase it on it, I cannot decrease it immediately. Yeah, it's spreading as I predicted.